Today we will playing on Paul Morphy Memorial Blitz. So hopefully I will join it right now because there's 1 minute left. So hopefully I will have enough time for joining. So something with my network. Come on. Yeah, something happened with my connection. Yeah. What? It's another tournament. So yeah, I have 0 point from first round because I had a problem with my connection, but maybe I will luck and maybe I will play it against Grandmaster. Yeah. hopefully my internet will be better during the tournament, because right now I had some problems. So yeah, we need to wait a second round. Oh, well, let's take a look at Grandmaster game. So you need to move bishop back, c8. We can just capture it. Queen, six, also not good. What? Yeah, done. So we should two players. One GM, one FIDE master. And yeah, so pretty good team. Looking like terrible chick. Maybe. But I don't sure. Yeah, so pretty good tournament with lots of good players. Yeah, so one might be very tough tournament, but looking like not so tough, like, oh, maybe I'm mistaken, but I guess like last one was two masters also, and yeah, looking like this is almost the same. So how many one game left? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Anyway, should be three. C3, D6, H3. Okay, so variation was 97. Square. We often nowadays this move 97, but I don't really like this move. He's looking very weird. But ND2 anyway. Bishop b7. Yeah, so now we are pinned to this pawn. So bishop c2. c5. And then we need to decide the knight f1 or d5. Which move is better? I think it's knight f1. I have a game trouble with time, so I need to play more faster. Bishop f8, pretty logical. So knight f5, g6, bishop g5, h6. So we need to put this bishop. e3 or e3? Yeah, e3 is possible right now, but is it really make sense? Okay, let's try for now. Because bishop g5, h6, and then oh, wait a second. You will be able to capture this and okay, I must to close the center because ed and I will lose this pawn on e4. Yeah, it was a mistake for me, so d5 or queen d3 also was possibilities. Queen d3, c4. So, but now black will able to move c4, knight c5. But yeah, my knight's already here. So we'll move queen d2. If g6, queen h6, and we'll play on king side. Yeah, c5. Okay. So, knight f5 immediately, or queen d2, knight f5, knight c5. Captured. Okay, knight f5. g6 immediately. So, how we need to attack then? D8. Do we need to pin this knight or no? There is forced queen c5, but it's not really dangerous for white. I just need to play more quickly, because some troubles might be with time. Really? Okay, we'll pin this knight and then queen f3. Anyway, queen f3. Queen e7 and rook f1. Yeah, captured. And rook f2. h6. Yes, h6 captured. Captured. Small tactic. Yeah. Small tactic, it's working here. Yeah, okay. So let's take a look. Master's game, so king f6, rook d7, king f6 was better, yeah? And king f6 right now. Yeah. But master, it's very tight, very short in time. Yeah, but now his king gets very active. So maybe I will play with master right now. There is another master. Who is this master? He just joining, maybe. Because was only two masters. I don't know who is this guy. I have no idea. Well, surprised. Our opponent with bishop b4, a not very usual move. G3. D4 is more active, but yeah. Here. If d4 we captured and d5, I just think it makes sense right now, d5. No, I need castle anyway, yeah. Castle first, I guess. And then d5. Yeah. Yeah, I will capture my queen because bishop c6 and I will double my pawns. So queen d5, yeah. Bishop c4. Queen d6 d4. So d8. D8. Queen e2 and attacking my pawn e5. So knight g5, knight g6, knight g6, yeah. With knight f4 next. Knight f4, good. Yeah, against knight. So. What about okay, let's win e7, bishop g5, it's not comfortable. Okay, I need to move this king. That I will be able to push this pawn f6, f5, whatever. Yeah, bishop g5, so f6 right now. And then I will able to move on a7 my queen. Or we can capture it on g5. Okay, queen e7. Yeah, I need to exchange the bishops. I need to exchange these bishops and I will win this f4 square. Actually, bishop c5 was here. So bishop b6 I must play immediately. We'll trade both bishops. And white has this pawn d3. Not very nice on a2 if he will trade right now. Oh, bishop c2. This is weird. So, f5, bishop g5. F5, bishop g5. Okay. I like this move, so knight f4 will be able to move next. Very good spot for my knight. Yes. It's looking like a mistake. I can capture it by knight, I guess. Yeah, it's not a very good idea. Just blunder in the end. So knight d4 was blunder. Oh, okay, so I'm pretty sure that this is Theo Volchek. So, very strong player. In classic games, I guess we have 1-1, I guess. But we never played online, I guess. But I need to check maybe. What I'm playing? Just capture and win this ball or no? Yeah. Yeah, it's a terrible mistake. Queen b5, queen d7. Capture. Yeah, terrible mistake. I'm sure that I have enough defenders, but no, not enough. Just lost the pawn without any compensation. Yeah, very stupid. H4. Yeah, not bad. Anyway, g4. And then I leave rook on f2. Or what? Oh, I will capture this one. Okay, rook c1. And we'll try bishop e1. And we'll try capture this knight. Huh? looking like a little bit better. He give me a chance with this knight g3. I don't know why, but seven, anyway, capture it. And capture it. And rook c8. Queen e1, or what? Oh, captured, captured, and no, that's not the deal. E1. d4. Let's try. Is it in a sense of queen d2? Queen c8, yeah. Capture it, capture it. So pretty interesting end game. Maybe we need to activate our bishop. Oh, queen g3 here. Not comfortable. Yeah, bishop queen g1, that's not very nice here. And d4? No. No, queen e1 will be terrible move. How I can play so terrible? Oh, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Oh no. And queen f4. Fuck. At least was in the end was a draw. In the end was a draw, yeah. No, nothing else. I just give him my four pawn. Before my queen might be go back and then extra power. Yeah. Maybe a five was better. And now we will have maybe some troubles with. There's no bishop f5 also, f3. And no bishop e6. Capture, 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 capture. Knight takes also not very good. Captured, captured, and then queen c3 and d5. Actually, f3 anyway, yeah. F3 anyway. Because bishop takes d, queen e4, f6, but on f3 I must capture it. Knight c3, queen d2. And problems with knight. Or knight g5, h4, knight e6, and just give him this one. Oh, c4. It's much better for me because. Wait a second. f5. But anyway, f3. f4, f3. Over. Bishop e6, captured, captured, captured. Bishop. Captured, captured. Okay, let's bishop e6. I will lost pawn, but I think it will be a little bit better than other decisions. Oh, you wanna. This is a little bit weird. If g5, h4. Comfortable. Actually, if king f8, bishop d6, capture this one. Yes. What about knight a3? Queen f5, no, not queen f5, queen e4. E4. Hopefully there is no queen bishop g7. Check. Bishop g7 maybe, and then queen e5 and some checks. No. F6. Interesting position. I will analyze this position because F6, maybe F5 was better. I'm just interested about this position. So, bishop something like d6 and rook e6. Queen f3, f5, without f6, no, it's not working. Yeah, queen d2, it was a good move and good possibility. So 3 points from 5 games and 2 rounds left. Grandmaster 5 from 5. Where is another one? 1 from 5. Played only one. What has happened here? I don't know. Yeah, with Volchek it was a draw. But I will check after talking about this game, but I guess it's a draw. Oh, D4 immediately. Yeah, let's move D4 immediately. Bishop A6, so now we need to... What about Rook F2? Because maybe I will need this rook here with F5 next, or Rook E1 better. Let's Rook F2. And we need to push this knight back, G4. Because b3, bishop b2, it's I guess too long, and I will lost e3 square. What? Knight b4? Knight e1 immediate, at least, yeah? Yeah. a3 or g4 first? What about G4? What is Rc8? Is it very dangerous right now? Not yet. So G4 first. Then Bishop F1. If Knight H4, Bishop F1, and try to exchange the bishop. F6, okay, you wanna open files? Yeah, not really interesting for me. What about Queen A4 attacking both? Queen A4, Queen A7. Bishop E2 also. Bishop E2, Bishop E2, Knight C6, but Bishop E5, if Knight E7, Bishop D7, interesting. So some counterplay for white, for sure. Yeah, capture this. If I capture this one, Bishop G4, not really makes sense. So let's capture by Bishop. Actually, Queen seven, okay. What about a three? Knight c6, bishop b5. Oh, bishop b5. Actually, bishop d2. Bishop d2. Bishop b4, and against the queen and rook. Knight b2, queen b3. Capture this one, and then capture this one. And capture this one. Yeah, take this. This bishop takes, yeah. So we need to defend 93. Now we can capture this bishop. In some cases, yeah, rook one. Really, check here and queen e4. Queen g7, knight e5, rook e8, maybe queen d5, and it might be winning for white. Yeah. So 4 points from 5. And one game more. So let's take a look who is playing right now. So Grandmaster against Big Han. Yeah, so promoting this one, captured, captured, and promoting this queen. So yeah, it's done. Yeah. So six points for Grandmaster. So I will not able to play with GM today, because I guess not enough points. Actually, if he already played with all these guys, maybe I will have a chance. And this is, will be very interesting for me, at least. Okay. So my first game online against Jim in classic games I played a few times, but never played in online. But maybe I'm mistaken, I'm not sure. But I don't remember. Oh wait. I'm not sure. I might be played with Bortnik, but I'm not sure. So I don't like this King Gambit. So Bishop C4. Knight F6 might be good here. So Knight F6. D3, Bishop G4, H3, captured, Queen G3, okay, so some gambit ideas, don't really wanna check these ideas because GM might know all these ideas. So knight h5, queen g4. C2, d1, capture g7, yeah, f7 hanging. So rook f8, and what next? Captured. Not captured, maybe f5. With some g5 idea. So, what about queen e7? Simply queen e7. Let's play simply. Against GM, I don't think so. That it's a very nice idea to play. Yeah, bishop b3. Okay, so just castling or what? Oh yeah, why not? Just castling. Give him this pawn. Not a big deal. F5. Yeah. He need to open this bishop. Wait a second, h5, queen g4, f1, catch it. Or g6 immediately. g6, bishop g5. Capture, bishop h4. Immediately. Yep. Oops. Ooh. GM also mistaken. But I have only 27 seconds, so. Oh. Yeah, nice. So, I'm lucky today. Lucky. So 5 from 7, not bad. Actually, 5 from 7, and first round I just lost to, like, I didn't play first round, so. So I lost only the overall check. Or yeah, I guess only to watch, yeah. Oh, one more. So yeah. But yeah, today I have one win against Master and against Grandmaster. Yeah, so just typically fork. Oh, well, it's Blitz. But I guess black had not bad position after opening, actually. I just need to check position before when I played h6. No, when I before bishop g5. I'm thinking about g6, but bishop g5 and problem with pinned knight. So, but then, yeah, I didn't see knight d5, so I was sure that some problems. But after knight f6, captured this bishop and f6, and it's very solid position here. So even if not this fork, a very solid position on king side. I guess it's not make sense for white attacking here. Actually, if he will stay here, no, it's very dangerous also for him because knight rook h4 and I can put some pressure on king side. Yeah, but this is funny. Yeah, so even if Grandmaster, everybody, we are all humans, so that's why we are can mistaken. We are not androids. So yeah, so that's why I every time told to my students that they need to play for the end, because very often kids just lose some piece, some pawns, and that's it, and they can resign. So, few games left, and yeah, I guess no, actually it's yeah. So Theo will check second, 6. Yeah. Oh, well, very good tournament for me. Even if it's only third place, I'm very glad that I had chance play with both title players. So with Grandmaster and with Master, and pretty good result, yeah. So first round, I just little bit late, and so I didn't play it. First round, and then yeah, I lost one game against Teo Volchik, and actually it was draw. Yeah, so I'm just staying and don't do nothing. Yeah, but yeah, it's Blitz, so even Grandmaster can also mistaken. Yeah. Okay, so thank you, Steve Sklenka, for invitation. Very interesting tournament as usual, yeah. So thank you everybody for joining my Twitch channel. And see you next time. Thank you.